Hi everyone, this is another review opening box for Tartan Tarantulas. This should have an Aphono Pelmet Anax and a blue fan in it. I've already cut open, so perfect pattern as usual. This is my Aphono Pelmet Anax. Oh, and a little swing here. What's all this? Oh. My Lego toy. I'm not sure who that is. It's the Flash. My favourite. Nice to see that. I love these display boxes. Oh, nice Christmas present from Stang. Bottle of Buckfast, which the wife doesn't like, as you could probably tell, and I don't drink, but I'm sure we'll find a use for it over New Year. Thank you very much, Stang. And the rest just all amazing packaging, as you can see. But just make sure there's no put any. Yeah, it's just all spot on packaging. And this is the package. I'll always open them in the tub just in case one of them gets out. So. Oh, this is the. This. There's a little blue flang that was meant to it was meant to be a Christmas present for my wife, but someone already posted it in a thread that it was coming, so I had to tell her. I think I'm gonna have to put that in a smaller tub actually. I'll just put that down there for a minute. This wee tub ready. I will get a bit of cork back for there once I've got the little beauty out. Blue flag in there. I do have, if you hold on a minute, I'll just get a small tweezers. Tweezers. There we go. So he's not going to come out here. I'm just going to stick that in there. See if he comes out eventually. Is that the right one? I will put him in a better tub. That's just temporary. And now for my. The one I've been excited about. It's an Aphono Pelmet Anax These are quite rare as well, cut to bread. Just a second, go and get my paintbrush. I've got this wee, that's all made up for him here. I don't know if you could see that as well. Let's see if he wants to behave. There we go. He's lovely. Now I know they're meant to be docile, but I'm not going to get my fingers in there too much. I think he's staying in there. Yeah, oh, he wants to stay on there. Come on in. Are you coming? He's lovely. Very nice. Very docile as well. I'll just do it the easy way. Move him over. There we go. And he's a lovely Aphonopelma Aenax from Atartan Tarantulas. Thank you.